Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through. With my whole team, they coming too. That's real.
Hi, my name is Georgia Johnson. I'm a senior and I'm a DS.
Hi, my name is Sarah Nichols. I'm a senior and I'm a middle slash right side.
I'm Grace Stewart. I'm a senior and I'm an outside hitter.
I'm Jennifer Clifton. I'm a senior and I'm libero.
Okay. Adriana Getz Morales. Wait. I'm a senior and what position? I'm an outside middle.
My name's Meredith Hartman. I'm a senior as well and my position is a defensive specialist.
I'm Thwisha. I'm a middle and I'm a senior.
I'm Megan. I'm a senior and I'm an outsider middle.
I'm Brooke Kratzer. I'm a senior and I'm a setter. We get to a point where we're all seamlessly working together because we hang out with each other so much and we have such good chemistry and such a good bond with each other and we all get along so well. So we definitely translate that into playing.
We're like just all really close to each other. So like by the time we get on the court, like it's very easy to like look at each other and know that girl has my back and like just the chemistry, I think, especially this year, is like unbelievable.
Just the chemistry and like how we work together on the court and we can always rely on each other.
I think this year especially, there were so many of us and we just made sure like we had a good friendship and good chemistry on the court. Mm-hmm. And I think it followed through.
In order to work like really cohesively and as a unit, there was definitely a lot of hours at practice, but aside from just time at practice, we also would spend time together like every single weekend and we just all became the closest of friends and I think that's why we were able to work that way.
I came from nothing to something like it's nothing, yeah, you know I done it, now there's no discussion, but I'm ballin'. I made a promise to my mama, I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas, but I'm ballin', ballin'. Closing $1 million deals, catch me swerving, burning $100 bills, how I feel when you ballin'. Going places they never go. It ain't all about the money, but I stack it cause you never know.
The most satisfying part of the season, well, there were many. We did pretty well this season, but I would say if we all had to pick one thing, we would definitely pick that game where we beat Nazareth. We just had so much energy and it was something we've been working for this whole season, and to see it finally paid off was phenomenal.
I have nothing to add.
The most satisfying moment for me this season was winning districts against Emmaus. They're one of our rivals and they took us down earlier in the season, so beating them in districts was definitely satisfying.
I think the most satisfying moment of the season was during district semis when we swept Nazareth, because Nazareth was a team that we struggled with a little bit over the season, and when we finally like won against them, I don't think I ever jumped so high in my life. And like cried.
I mean, it was definitely really awesome to beat them, but I also thought that like the district final, it was a really satisfying moment.
Yeah.
And we were all really happy about it.
The most satisfying moment of the season had to be Nazareth, beating Nazareth in 3. I know I stole Jenny's. I was gonna say Emmaus, but I forgot about Nazareth, and that was definitely more satisfying.
I'm gonna have to say Nazareth, because we had a lot of amazing kills, like Adriana in the middle, Grace on the outside. We had some plays, Leah picking it up in 1, and we were just scrambling, and we wouldn't let the ball drop. It was a fun game.
The most satisfying moment of this season was for sure sweeping Nazareth in districts after we lost to them in the regular season.
Especially after they sweeped us. I think that was definitely the most satisfying.
Will I fall? Will I fly? Heal my soul, fulfill my high. Cross my heart and hope to die. With my side of devil's pie.
Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, count it up, count it up, count it up. Count it, count it up, count it up, count it up, count it. Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, count it up, count it up, count it up, count it.
I know that it's difficult. I'm stacking this paper, it's sort of habitual. I blow the residual and fucking your bitch like it's part of my ritual. Part of the visual, but money you give me a heart on a typical. I wanted it physical, $1 million I count up in intervals. We ballin' your cotton, then skate with your bitch like we Tony your Harton. She don't need the garments, she horny from all of the money we countin'. Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, count it up, count it up, count it up. Count it, count it up, count it up, count it up, count it. Can't take it when you die, but you can't live without it. Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, count it up.
There's definitely a little bit of pressure because we have gone so far in the past years, but I feel like each year we're a new team and it's kind of you make your own like decisions that year and you decide what you're going to do that year together as a group.
Yeah, there's definitely pressure, but we work really well as a team, so the pressure is always relieved, and yeah.
There definitely is pressure from the coaches, from fans, from ourselves, but being as a team and being as a unit, we were really able to just alleviate that pressure when it was game time.
It was easy to come together because all of us girls knew what we were coming into and knew that we had to keep going with the standards and the reputation.
Yeah, there's pressure on the team because we want to keep the winning streak going over all these years that the past teams have accomplished.
Mm-hmm. And losing seniors every year just makes us want to look up to something and keeps us going.
For the past few years, we've gone to the state tournament every year, so this year, like, losing everyone who's brought us this far, like, guided us, it's just different having to do it ourselves without them, so there definitely was pressure.
So when I go on the court, what's going through my mind is how I can better the ball every time and keep the ball in play and make sure that my teammates are getting, like, the best chance of success possible and to go for every ball and never let a ball hit the floor.
I think when we go out onto the court, our first thought is just, how can we beat this team? Because everyone plays differently, so we have to think about how everyone else plays and then see how we can work around that.
If there's a will, there's a way. That is, we wrote it on our hands, and everyone would say that before games and think that during games. Personally, I would say it to myself every single time before I served.
I always just look down at my hand because that's what we had written down on our hand, and it was just a good memory to know that all my girls and my sisters were backing up and having my back all the time.
My game day mentality is just like when we all get hype in the locker room, like right before the game, and we're all like yelling our heads off and screaming and like getting pumped together. Like that's like, before every game, I think we pretty much all like just screamed at each other and like playing karaoke on the bus, like that like got us ready, I feel like.
Our game day mentality is to win.
I'm home.
Sometimes I don't let go. I shine out of here. Cause of your hoes, watching from the outside. Sometimes I don't let go. I shine out of your hoes. It's bad cause of your hoes, watching from the outside.
Hey, bosses, verified. And I'm on your thotty mind. But I don't want it cause I got a wife. Playing with the pity through the day and night. Playing with a mind and a beat, oh, I. So they wanna swallow up the meat, oh, I. So they wanna swallow up the meat, oh, I. Hey.
Sometimes I don't let go. I shine out of your hoes. It's bad cause of your hoes, watching from the outside.
That's fire, that's my long. I got that dope in my song on you. She wanna grind.